Fright Channel.
The audience is laughing.
Tarvin. Hey, kid. Look over there so I can see one of your fries.
I am the manager. How can McDonald's help you?
I'm an American businessman. I was kidnapped by a Western devil woman and sent to China without a passport. I would like a free hamburger.
Wait. Let me look on the menu. Nope. No free hamburgers.
How hard could it be for a multinational corporation with restaurants all over the world? Hey! You can help me. You can help me get back to America.
What? We can't help you get back to America. We're just a restaurant.
No, you're McDonald's.
No.
No, see, listen. McDonald's has always been there for me. My first job was at a McDonald's. My last job's probably going to be at a McDonald's. You can't let me down now when I need you the most.
Sorry, I cannot help you.
Grab a bucket and mop. Scrub the bottom and top. When we're finished with that, start all over again. You deserve a McDonald's today. So get up and get away to McDonald's.
That song always gets to me. Maybe there is something I can do for you. Here is the number of our customer service office. I'm pretty sure they can connect you with the right people to get you home.
Oh, man, I'm going home. Hey, can I have a free Big Mac, too?
No. But you know what? I will buy you one.
Just one?
All right. Two.
Oh, it's going to make me awfully thirsty.
I'm starting to figure out why they kicked you out of America.
Wrap those up to go for me, will you? Because I am going home, baby! Woo! Yes! Yeah!